I have a red apple, which is made from matter, and the blue one, which is made from antimatter. Fortunately, it's not a true antimatter, but if you assume that it is, look what will happen. Allahu Akbar.
الله أكبر الله أكبر.